As a teacher, I cannot discuss adults, sexual, or drugs-related subjects.